the chairs to the table. She stares at the food on her plate, at the toast and the butter, her father and mother. She pushes away. She's falling apart. She gets home from school too early and closes the door to her room. There's nothing inside her. She's weak and she's tired of feeling like this. And they rise in the morning, and they sleep in the dark. And even though nobody's looking, she's falling apart. She makes up a reason. She looks at her arms and she rolls down her sleeves, and her mother is starting to see through her lies. And last night her father had tears in his eyes.